Subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
So coming to the cutoff for BE Honors, BE Honors Chemical, cutoff is going to be 275 plus, okay? For BE Honors Civil, BE Honors Civil, cutoff is going to be above 270. For BE Honors Electrical and Electronics, cutoff is going to be high, it's going to be above 330 plus, okay. For BE Honors Mechanical, for BE Honors Mechanical, cutoff is going to be 310 plus. For BE Honors Computer Science, cutoff is going to be, for MSc Chemistry, the cutoff is going to be above 260 in BITS Pilani. Okay. So coming to MSc Economics, cutoff is going to be above 300. Okay. So this is just an expected cutoff. Exact cutoff will be based upon many things. If the paper is really easy, then cutoff will increase. If the paper is difficult, the cutoff will come down. So exact cutoff will be based on many other things. So for today, hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching and